Oh yeah. What's up, everybody? It's me, your homie Kevin.
And Kate.
And Kate. Coming back with you guys from a little small break that me and my son ended up taking. For those of you who watched the previous few videos, you guys know why I took a break. I think it's just good for me and my son, especially me, to take a little breather, a little break, kind of gather my thoughts and get my mind back right, you know. So the whole grieving stage is, you know, it's a real rough time, you know. So all the people who dropped those comments, the emails, the text messages, hey, that's what's up, you know, it's really greatly appreciated to the fullest. That's what's up, y'all. Really appreciate it. So you know what? Let's try to get back on track, get back to the Kevin and K Lowrider Addiction Show, man. Man, is this world just, you know what? As of today, just the whole year of 2020 just really took a downfall, huh? Man, it's just been one major drag, y'all. I can't wait till 2021. Just get this year behind us, put it into history books. So, saying that, how's everybody been, huh?
Mine's been good.
Yeah, my son's been good. You know what? So, you know, we're just trying to catch back up. I've had that beach cruiser project that's been sitting in the garage forever, huh? Man, it's been in there for like a month and a half. We kind of started, you know what? As of Friday, we finally cleaned this room up a little bit. Got some things moved out of the way. Still got that, you guys remember the bike project I ended up starting? That beach cruiser? Oh, crap, Ola. Oh. I accidentally grabbed the grease right off the back. Those little bearings. I ended up grabbing that. I was going to say, you guys remember that little beach cruiser project I started?
Yeah.
I got that hanging out in the garage. Well, like I said, it's been kind of a drag month, but so I ended up just kind of just rushing it. And I'll show you guys here the frame here in a little bit. But yeah, that's outside. What else, my son? You guys remember these? Man, it's been a while since we posted a video. It's just been kind of crazy. Never showed you guys these whenever we did that car show on the 15th. Look at that. Went from that to that. That is awesome, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, so I ended up getting everything down. Booyah. Guys, remember when it was like that? Man.
It was like that.
Yeah, kind of came a long way. You know what? I've noticed our subscribers kind of went up. Hey, that's what's up, you know? For those of you that are brand new, you know, ran into a little hiccup in the road, and well, we're just now getting over that hump now. So, welcome to me, my son's Kevin and Kate Lowrider Addiction Show. We try to upload a video every Friday, so we'll go on ahead and try and get back into that habit, everybody. Like I said, we just need to take a little small break, and now, well, we're getting back to it, everybody. Cool. Well, my son wants to show you guys something that we ended up scoring not too long ago. He got some, What'd you get, my son?
Got this.
Oh yeah, check that out, my friends. Look what my son ended up scoring. Man, that is freaking dope. Yes, sir. Yep, he plays with them. 64 Chevy front end. But yeah, that is pretty awesome, man. And I don't want to pop that hood. I want to break it. Why don't you go grab those other ones that you got? Remember, everybody, I end up getting back to it, end up showing these off. Chrome and Candy, Super Show. That sucks that my camera wouldn't let me upload that show. But there's my son's first place. There's my daughter's bike. That'll be the black one in the back, the Tim Burton one. And here's another one. Third place. That'd be like for the small pedal bike class. Pedal cars and bikes. And that little one won. Yep, the little one won third place. That was awesome. But anyway, check this out, my friends. My son ended up coming across this. He was pretty awesome and stoked about it. What year is this?
I have no idea.
59. That is freaking awesome, huh?
The best one of all.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. 60, 59. What else you got, my son?
put this one to the side.
Those are good. For those of you that like hot Cheeto fries, these are just as good. These things are freaking awesome.
Look at this.
Check this out, everybody. Yep. Nice 62 Chevy. Check this out. Yep. Look at the springs in this thing. Yeah, we need to play with this one. That one's freaking awesome. Yep, it's got suspension all the way around, which is pretty dope. See the little springs in there? Yeah, this little car is awesome right here. I like it. I like the suspension in this thing. Yep, that's freaking dope.
Back has this.
Mm-hmm.
It's the wheel in the back.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so you know what, man? It's been getting pretty crazy out there, huh? Especially now that COVID's getting pretty crazy. Now we end up coming out with the riots. That's pretty crazy. And now it's the fire season. Man, fire season's gotten pretty crazy, huh? Especially the smoke. Woo-wee. Jeez, we are up there in the 500s with the bad air quality. Man, it's insane because we have a meter like blocked from our house. So it shows what we're at. Man, it's just nuts and insane. That'd be nice if that was the sun shining, but nope, that's just all ugly smoke out there. Whew. What else was I gonna show you guys, my friends? Man, so much things happened so far, and I just kind of been putting things aside. Oh yeah, speaking of which, I will show you guys why I have this out. My son, why don't you go on ahead and go grab those for me real quick? You guys remember this one? The world is yours, September 08, Lowrider Magazine. I got this one out for a reason, and I want to show and share with you guys. You know how me and my son do it.
Ooh.
Oh, you opened up the wrong one, newborn head.
Oh.
Check this out, my friends. December 2009. There we go. Look at that.
Oh, you put that one right there.
Uh-huh. That's where that one goes. Isn't that just freaking dope? The two different covers.
Oh, these are all extra ones all over.
Yeah, that is freaking awesome. I like that one just because one's green and one's got like that purplish.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's a pretty dope score, huh?
Yep.
Cool. And like I said, I have this one out here for a reason. Go ahead, my son.
Ooh.
What's with the ooh? I'm doing this to my son. Check that out, my friends. Look at that. How awesome is that?
Dope. Where is this gonna go?
Probably right there.
Oh.
Cool, look at that. Yeah, the girl isn't there on this one. It's crazy, huh?
Ooh.
Crazy dope.
Yep.
Cool. Well, yeah, everybody, like I said, I ended up getting that bike project going for, it's been going. And like I said, I kind of rushed it. So kind of makes me sad on how I rushed it. And I honestly, in my opinion, I think it's bad. I'm not too impressed with it. But my son likes everything about it except for the gold. And my wife and my daughter, they like it. But you know what? Shall we go out there and take a look at it real quick?
Yep.
I mean, you guys see what I normally do. Yeah, that's what I normally do on these bikes. My Denver Bronco theme. Got the whole Tim Burton centerpiece in there. See, that's what I normally do. Something real easy to me it is. I'll tell you what, my friends. Let's go take a look at it real quick, shall we?
Yep.
Let's go. Oh. Look at that, my friends. There's the sun. That looks horrible, huh? From the looks of it, my camera's kind of clearing it up, but I don't know how you guys are seeing it in this video, but the way I'm looking at it through my camera, it's not that clear. All right, everybody. Let's go take a look at this. Y'all ready?
Yep.
Lights on. Ooh, almost tripped.
Here it is.
What do you guys think of that?
I just don't like the gold, but I like it.
Yeah, my son don't like the gold. When I ended up spraying this down, I sprayed it down, and then I turned this fan on, but the fan fell down, and it pointed up, and it blew towards the bike. So all my wet paint, let me get it at an angle to where you guys can see it. I'm trying to look. Oh, yeah, there you go. See all the cracks everywhere? Mm-hmm. It literally shriveled up and dried and moved all the wet paint everywhere. Trying to get it to where you guys can see.
Right here's a really good spot to see everything.
See all of that in the yellow?
Ooh, yeah.
It's literally everywhere on this whole bike.
Oh, man.
Mm-hmm. And it's either I sand the whole thing down or completely just continue moving. Oh, that's tape. But this doesn't have any clear on it or nothing yet.
Really?
Uh-huh, because I was honestly just going to blast all this off, but I want to know what you guys think about that. And you ain't going to hurt my feelings, trust me. You guys say, hey, the colors are cool, but just the whole theme doesn't match. Hey, that's what's up. Let me know what's going down. You know, if you like it, hey, that's cool. If not, you know, let me know what you guys think. Because I told you what I think. My wife and my daughter, they love it. My son loves it. He just don't like the gold in it.
Yeah,
that's actually gold in there. Gosh, it still looks wet, huh? But I didn't even hit this thing with any clear yet. This thing's been sitting in the garage for, shoot, who knows how long now. Look at that gold all over my hands. Cool. Well, so let me know what you guys think about that. Remember, this is the original color of the bike?
Yep. I really like
that. It was like that red color.
Yeah, I really like that red, though.
Yeah, that metallic. That's awesome. I should have just left it. But you know the Kevin and Cade Lowrider Addiction Show. Anything we get our hands on, we always try to go to Lowrider. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Cool. All right, my friends. Well, let me know what you think about that. I might just blast it with some clear just to see what it would look like.
Do it. Maybe I really want to know what it
looks like, too. Yeah. Don't mind the garage. The garage is completely filthy. I haven't been in here in like about a month now. Yeah, literally a month. Got all this dust all over it. All right, my friends. Let's head back inside.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, that's pretty dope, huh?
Yep.
Cool. Well, let me know what y'all think of that. And, oh man, you can tell these bikes haven't been anywhere. I just noticed that. Look at the back tire.
Oh, mine.
That one's going low, too. And they're all going low. Yeah, we haven't done. We haven't rode these bikes in about a month, huh? Jeez. Let me put them back into rolling. Back in the circuit. Well, my friends, I think we're going to go ahead and call that a video. I believe it's the 27th, 26th of this month. There's another Lowrider car show related to this one here. So that'll be pretty fun to go to. King of Kane, yep. But it'll be more of a kind of a tribute to the guy. Remember who gave us this plaque? His name was Pig.
Yeah.
Yep. He ended up passing away that night of the car show. So this whole car show theme will be everything, all the proceeds, tickets. There's gonna be a giveaway, a raffle on this 95 Fleetwood, I believe. $20 tickets. That's all gonna go to his wife and everything, which is pretty awesome and cool. So that'll be fun to attend. So like I said, everybody, well, we just need to take a little small breather, a little break. We'll go on ahead and slowly start getting back into it. Let me know what you think of the Beach Cruiser frame. If you think, let me know, honestly, let me know what you guys think. That'd be awesome to hear some opinions on it. What else is there? Man, I just feel like there's a lot of things to say. We just haven't been on YouTube for a while, huh?
Yeah, like so many stuff to do and so many things.
Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah, well, we've got to get these bikes cleaned up. Hopefully next week it'll be nice to go for a cruise, huh?
Yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Cool. All right. Well, yeah. Let me know what you think about these dope magazines right here. And also another dope magazine right there. Pistol Whipped. All right. Well, faux show, my friends, as always. Thanks for tuning in to the Kevin and Cade Lowrider Addiction Show. I'm Kevin.
And I'm Cade.
And he's Cade. That's the Boopsie Bear. Mm-hmm. Speaking of it, check it out, everybody. We got a little fat, tubby face. That guy. All right, my friends. Well, let me know what you guys think about the bike frame in the comment section. And welcome to all of our new subscribers. We'll go on ahead and drop another video this coming Friday. All right, well, for sure, my friends and homies and fam. For sure, peace and bet. Stay 100. Stay safe. Peace. We outies. For sure, my friends.
Peace.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure everybody watching this video is all like, oh, man, look at that dope bike. The green one's the best one.
No, the green one's
oh, man, look at that dope bike frame. It's so sick. Everyone loves the green one.
Everybody loves this one.
Peace, everybody.
Peace.